here's the combination. But he talked about some danger, a matter of life or death, he said.
I think I know what he meant. There was a man with a gun as you drove up.
Really? Where is he?
He's been well taken care of. Let's go get that lens.
Fix everything just the way you found it.
He said it was in the alcove, didn't he?
Yes, behind the painting. This is it.
Read the combination to me.
Right, 24. Left, 18. Right, 9. Left, 16. Right, 7. Left, 10. And here's the last number. Right, 11.
Just a map.
Yeah, but it shows where Lang hid his lens. Lang never brought his lens back to the United States. He left it in the tomb.
Then we'd better get this map to the Scorpion right away.
Get the map and get out of here. I'll take care of the kid.
Shazam!
Where'd the other man go?
I don't know. I didn't see anyone when I came to, but...
Never mind him. They were the Scorpion's men, and they know where Dr. Lang's lens is hidden. We gotta get to Mr. Malcolm at once. I got the map, but the Scorpion knows where the lens is hidden.
Gentlemen.
I beg your pardon.
I'm sorry.
There is but one course open to us. We must get to the Valley of Tombs before the Scorpion. Betty!
Yes, Mr. Malcolm?
Find out when the first steamer leaves for Bangkok. Then book passage for all of us. I assume that you all wish to see this thing through?
I'm honored.
Naturally.
You can count me in, sir. I'll get Whitey there, too.
I'll take care of that immediately.
Well, what's to be done with the map, Malcolm?
Suppose I take care of it.
I thought you were afraid of the curse of the scorpion.
We are agreed that the possession of this map will endanger a man's life so long as the scorpion lives. Therefore, I propose this. Each one of us, including Betty, shall have a portion of the map. In this way, I'm sure we shall all reach Siam alive.
I've booked passage on the freighter Carfax. It sails for Bangkok at midnight.
Splendid. I've divided the map as a precaution against the scorpion. This is your share. Guard it carefully.
Yes, Mr. Malcolm.
I shall expect you all at the Carfax pier promptly at 11:30 tonight.
I leave for Bangkok on the freighter Colfax at midnight tonight. Carry your orders and ample funds for your needs until I return.
Yes, sir.
Sit down, Malcolm. This storm's enough to wreck anyone's nerves without you pacing like a caged beast.
Well, I'm sorry, but I'm worried.
About the storm?
No, the scorpion. He may have gone by clipper. And if he gets to the Valley of Tombs ahead of us, everything we have fought for will be lost.
That's not likely.
What did the captain say, Billy?
We're way off our course. Somewhere near the Siamese coast. He thinks we'll be out of the typhoon by morning. It's pretty bad out on deck.
miss. You first.
I left something in my cabin.
Hurry it up, then. You're next.
Captain, you're wanted forward.
See that everyone gets off safely.
Aye, aye, sir.
This haul line. I'm gonna get some firewood. Shazam!
The storm has certainly gone down. Well, anyway, we got everybody off.
Say, where's Betty?
Well, I thought she was around here somewhere.
Carson, I thought you got everybody off.
I'm sure I had everybody accounted for, sir.
I was the last man to leave the ship, and I didn't see anyone.
She must still be in her cabin. She might have been knocked out when we struck. Quick, get me back to that ship.